Going to discussing 2+2 cyclo addition reaction. Two cyclo addition reaction will be your major product. Okay, so 4+2 we have already completed. That is example is a Diels-Alder reaction, and you know very well Diels-Alder reaction is a 4+2 thermally allowed reaction. It is a reaction is stereoselective, regioselective, as well as this reaction is endoselective. End of product is formed as a major product. So all these things we have discussed in the last lectures. Now today, 2+2 cycloaddition reaction. See, two pi electron system can be added, then what happens? Two plus two cycloaddition reaction is nothing but example of Korin system. And here, see, in case of 2+2 cycloaddition reaction, you know very well, in the case of 2+2, it is mode of addition is again, it is supra-supra. It is supra-supra. Similar to the Diels-Alder reaction, it is supra-supra. But here only the thing is, it is a supra-supra photochemically allowed reaction. It is a supra-supra photochemically allowed reaction. Whereas in case of Diels-Alder reaction, it is supra-supra thermally allowed reaction. So this is first things. Now the second very important point is this reaction is stereoselective and stereospecific. It is stereoselective and stereospecific. That means, see, you are having suppose cis reactant, then it will give you cis product. Stereochemistry does not change. Trans something gives trans product. Stereochemistry is maintained in the product. So this is called a reaction become, you can say, stereoselective. Stereochemistry is here just conserved. Does not change. It is maintained during the reaction. For example, suppose you have it is having a deuterium. Two deuterium are there on the same side. This is just a cis alkene. When you react it with ethene, then in the product, this is a photochemically allowed 2+2 supra supra addition reaction. Whatever product you are getting here, so this is the same stereochemistry. Both the deuterium remains in the same set. So that is meaning of it is stereoselective. It does not change. Suppose you are having cis trans alkene, when you react with ethene using photochemical resource, again, supra supra addition. So, in the product, 2 remains in the opposite side. Witness stereochemistry of reaction does not change. So, this is called stereo selective, or you can say stereo specific reaction. Now, very important thing is suppose alkene is symmetric, alkene is substituted one. Then what happens? See, suppose you are having 2 methyl group which are there on the same side. This is your alkene. When you react it with another mole of alkene, it's having 2 methyl group are on the same side. Now we carry out photochemical reaction. 2+2 cycloaddition. And what happens? See, in this case, whatever the group is here, you see what happens. You can have a C2 part. When you draw the cyclic structure, then you can have a 2 part. One is below the plane, another is above the plane. So, 2 parts are there. So this is your carbon number. One of this left hand side molecule, see this is, now you can draw here one line. Those group which are there on right hand side here. So there comes, see those group are there on right hand side, there comes below the plane. These groups are below the plane, remember. And this group are above the plane. Similarly here, these two groups are below the plane. And these two groups are above the plane. So whatever product you are getting here, so this is methyl is here below the plane. Hydrogens are above the plane. And second molecule, again hydrogen is above the plane. And two methyl groups are below the plane. So this will be your product. Suppose you are having two methyl groups which are two are there on right hand side. Two methyl groups are there here on the left hand side. CH3, CH3, H, H. Then what happens? If you do photochemical reaction, 2+2 cycloaddition reaction. So here in this case, in the first molecule, two methyl groups are there on right hand side. So you can write down below the plane. Two methyl group are on below the plane, but in the second molecule, two methyl group groups are there on the left hand side. Here it is. So it is written above the plane. Okay, in this way you can write down the product. You can predict the product. Suppose you are having, see, the one is trans alkene. Another one is C alkene. And what is its product? Carry out 2+2 cycloaddition reaction. The product becomes here at carbon number 1 and 2.
Carbon number 1 and 2.
This means is there on left hand side, above the plane. This is on the right hand side. So this is below the plane. And in the second molecule, both the methyl group are on right hand side, so it's below the plane. So this is called C 2+2 cycloaddition reaction, and it is always photochemical. Now, another very important type of cycloaddition reaction is that is cycloaddition reaction of cation and NaCl. Cycloaddition reaction of cation and anion. Okay, so in this case, what you can do? See, it's a cation and anion. Cycloaddition reaction of cation and anion. So see, cation may be act as either 2π electron system or it may be act as a 4π electron system. This is again very important reaction for exam point of view is concerned. Suppose you are having see allylic cation. So allylic cation hai, yahan pe see 2π electron hai. So this system you can consider as a 2π electron system, and you can carry out this reaction with diene, especially 4π. So this reaction is similar to this other reaction. It is a thermally supra-allo reaction, π4 + π2. Supra reaction. See, this is similar to this other, but you can start this reaction from here from the this double bond. This will form a single bond here. This is comes to here and this will form bond here. So charge gets neutralized. CH2 here single bond, double bond, single bond, and this is joined to here. So this is also, and this is you know that here electron density here electron deficiency is created. Here electron deficiency is created. What happens? See, electron deficiency is created. This carbon getting less number of electron. So electron deficiency is created. So here positive charges comes. two electrons are removed from here, so there is positive charge. Then next time, what you can do? You can have a say either the protonation. So it may form a double bond here. You can do the protonation from here. So you are getting alkene. Or you can have a say either deprotonation or you can have a nucleophilic addition. You can add a nucleophile. So this is joined to here. Okay, so whatever is there, so positive charge is there, so nucleophile gets easily. But suppose you are having see anion, allylic anion is there, and what happens? So say anion itself is acting as a 4 pi electron system, 2 plus 2. Negative charge is there, so 2 electron plus 2 electron is a 4 pi electron system. So you can react it with any other 2 pi electron system. So again, it is 4 plus 2 cycloaddition reaction. Okay, so here what happens? In this case, you can have a 6 pi electron system. You can start the reaction from here. So it's a 4 plus 2. You can start the reaction from negative charge. It will form a single bond here. This one comes to here. And this charge shifted to here. So this atom getting negative charge. It's a 5 member ring. See, original stereochemistry does not change. X and Y are at cis position. So this is remains at cis position in the product also. Here negative charge is there. Now this charge may be neutralized by adding electrophile. You can add an electrophile. So you can able to remove this charge.
Sir, I have a question.
Okay, good. Good, yeah. Question one, sir.
सर मैं बोल रहा हूँ ऊपर में जो आपने मॉलिक्यूल ड्रॉ किया है ये जो हेप्टेन तो वहाँ पे हेप्टोन इन तो वहाँ पे जो मतलब कैटायन जो है उसमें आपने दिखाया कि एलिमिनेशन होगा तो फिर ये वाला बनता है तो नीचे जो है अगर ये सिस्टम के ऊपर डिपेंड करता है अगर हम सिस्टम में कोई कैटायन नहीं
मैं तो आपको बता रहा हूँ कि पॉजिटिव चार्ज है तो आपके पास अगर मीडियम में कोई न्यूक्लियोफाइल अवेलेबल है तो वहां न्यूक्लियोफिलिक रिएक्शन हो जाएगा अगर न्यूक्लियोफाइल नहीं है तो चार्ज रिमूव करने के लिए सपोज बेसिक मीडियम है तो वो क्या करेंगे इट अंडरगोस डीप्रोटोनेशन है ना और स्टेबल एल्किन देंगे दूसरा कुछ नहीं ये तो आप जब रिएक्शन में यूज करोगे तब आपको और नेक्स्ट स्टेप कौन सा आएगा वो पता चले इसलिए यहाँ पे लिखा है
हाँ वो मीडियम के ऊपर डिपेंड करेगा मतलब वो बोल देगा
मीडियम के ऊपर यहाँ जरूरी नहीं कि इलेक्ट्रोफाइल भी हो सकता है स्विच गेट्स इजीली जॉइंट हियर ओके मैं एक एग्जांपल देता हूँ तब आपको पता चलेगा See, this is again very, very important reactions and already asked in the competitive exams. आपको सी एनायन कैटायन भी प्रोवाइड नहीं करेंगे वो आपको प्रिपेयर करना है एलाइलिक पोजिशन पे आइदर पॉजिटिव चार्ज आए या तो नेगेटिव चार्ज आए वो आपको प्रिपेयर करना है फॉर एग्जाम्पल हियर एल डी ए बेस इज गिवन एंड इन द सेकेंड स्टेप हियर सपोज यू आर प्रोवाइडेड ई एल्किन ई दैट मीन्स ट्रांस ओके CH double bond CH phenyl a trans alkene दे दिया means 2 pi system is given तो आपको 4 pi system prepare करना है and then third step is protonation now what is this product you can complete yourself this example how to getting the product चलो इसमें थोड़ा सोचिए कैसे product मिलेगी Here, see what you can do. First step is open the first step. this first step? Yeah, it's a water extraction. It is a LIG system. So what you can do, so this is a LIG double bond is there, and here in this is a LIG proton. So LD is act as a base, LD abstract this proton. So in the first step, you can have a see proton abstraction from here. So you are getting negative charge. Okay. Just now next step, just think the next step.
सर अब साइक मतलब साइक्लो एडिशन होगा
Try it by yourself. So what you can do, see, you can write down this structure in this way. This is double bond. Double bond is over here, and here it's a CH2. The negative charge carbon, you can write down here CH2 minus here. Double bond is here, and here it's a phenyl ring. The double bond is here. Now you can react it with trans alkene. This is the alkene. So reaction is, you can see, start the reaction from negative charge. From here, it will form a single bond here. This bond comes to here. And negative charge is shifted on this atom. So you are getting CH2 is joined with this double bond. These two groups are in opposite direction, so they remain as in opposite direction. Here you are having see negative charge. So how to neutralize this charge? So already proton is given. So you can see put here proton. So charge gets neutralized. So this is a major product. These two are in opposite side. Okay, you can enter here proton. So this is a major product. So in this way, you can see generate the anion. Anion is formed during the reaction. Actually, it is not up to anion prepared. Similarly, see what happens in this case. Phenyl CH2 and double bond CH phenyl. When you react with LDA, the second step, phenyl CH, double bond CH, phenyl, and third step protonation. See, this is very similar to PBS1. So how to get a product? What happens in this case?
Sir, proton abstraction, LDA.
This which proton gets abstracted? So this CH2, okay? So LDA gets abstract, this CH2 proton, LIG proton, proton next to double bond. So proton next to double bond CH minus, this gets abstracted by LDA. And here you can have a C alkene. So you can start the reaction from negative charge. Now this charge is immense on nitrogen atom. Now nitrogen followed by abstraction of proton. So nitrogen pe yahan pe proton aa jayega. Now this is CH, this is CH. Now here it's a phenyl. Here it's a phenyl. And here two phenyls are there in the opposite direction. One more thing over here is, see, what is geometry? What is stereochemistry of the other phenyl? Sometimes you are asking for other phenyl also. In this case, there is no any issue. So two phenyl rings are there over here, and two phenyl rings are remains trans to each other. Now take some example which having allylic cation. When it react with already 4 pi electron system is given. Here halide is given and silver salt is given. CH3CWO Ng. The last step is deprotonation. So write down its major product. What you can do in this reaction?
सर आयोडीन का एब्स्ट्रैक्ट होगा फर्स्ट स्टेप में शायद
एजी आयोडीन को लेगा हाँ सर सी 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 डबल नेगेटिव चल रहा
So what you can do here, silver salt is there, so iodide gets removed upon ionization, soluble ionization, and positive charge is formed on this carbon, allylic carbon. So the first step is, here say iodine is there, so this gets removed using silver plus salt. AGI gets removed and here positive charge is formed. This is 2 pi electron system. Now when it reacts with 4 pi electron system, then what happens? See, this is a 2 pi electron system and this is a 4 pi electron system. So next step is, you can react it with this system 4 pi and this is 2 pi. Okay, so it's again supra supra addition 4 plus 2. Thermal yellow reaction. Here, double single bond. Double bond comes to this 2 carbon. This will form a single bond between these two. CH2. CH2. Now this carbon getting positive charge. Now how to remove this positive charge? Last step is deprotonation. Okay, so you can carry out deprotonation from here. Positive charge gets removed. Okay, so this is the product. Are you getting my point?
सर ये रिंग के अंदर क्यों हुआ बाहर क्यों नहीं हुआ बाहर जो मिथाइल
भी हो सकता था ऐसे बाहर भी हो सकता था ऐसे भी आ सकता था बट उस केस में इस बिकम अ माइनर प्रोडक्ट एक क्यों नहीं किया यहाँ पे सो द रीजन इज जैसे आप सपोज सी एच टू डबल बोन सी एच टू फॉर्म करते हैं सो इट इज ओनली बाय सब्स्टिट्यूटेड यहाँ दो सब्स्टिट्यूशन है और दो हाइड्रोजन है हियर इट्स अ ट्राई सब्स्टिट्यूटेड प्रोडक्ट So according to which rule? Sage-up rule, highly saturated alkene is most heavy, and therefore we have selected this part. So this is about cation and anion. Now very important, another very important class is, that is, you can have a allotropic reaction. See, the allotropic reaction is nothing but, what is this? It is similar to Diels-Alder type reaction, allotropic reaction, but it is here sigma bond formation takes place. In this case, both the sigma bond form if both sigma bonds are formed from same atom is called allotropic reaction. See, in earlier case, what happens? Suppose if you consider the Diels-Alder reaction, then here this one sigma bond is formed here. Second sigma bond is formed here between atom number 2 and 4. So see, what I mean to say is, here two different atom, what two new sigma bond is formed here. This is sigma 1 and this is sigma 2. But both the bond forms are at different atom. But here suppose two bonds are formed at the same atom, then this called allotropic reaction. So both the sigma bonds, and if you take it reverse, if both sigma bonds are cleaved from same atom, is called retro allotropic. This is the retro allotropic reaction. So see, depending on the sigma bond, they are formed in the same side. So this is called, you can say it is, bond formation is there, so it is simple allotropic, and reverse is the like this connection type. So it is called retro allotropic reaction, CHELO, it's a allotropic reaction. Now see, the various example of this reaction is, or application of such reactions are, first one is insertion of carbene, that is CH2, into pi bond. Second example is insertion of nitrene. Nitrene is a monovalent intermediate. Insertion of nitrene into pi bond. Third example is insertion of SO2 into pi bond. And fourth example is insertion of sulfur into pi bond. Yet experiment made by EXS पूछे गए थे 2011 में गेट एग्जाम में क्वेश्चन था. So see, it is allotropic reaction, it is thermally allowed reaction. Second is, it is concerted. See, all photochemical reaction follow zero order kinetics because they are independent on initial concentration. So they are single step reaction. This is stereospecific reaction, stereo selective and stereospecific. original stereochemistry does not change. See, cis alkene gives cis product, trans alkene gives trans product. So therefore, it is for stereoselective reaction. Now, see, look at here. Suppose this is your system. Suppose you can have a. This is the system. See. So this is a 6 pi electron system, and here sulfur is there. So sulfur is 2 pi 2 electron system, and this is 6 electron. So total electrons are 8 pi. 8 pi electron. You can use either sulfur, or you can have a SO2, or you can have a carbon, whatever you are using. So this is a simply 2 electron system, and this is 6 electrons. So total 8 electrons. So 8 is nothing but it is 4N type system, multiple of 4. Reaction is thermally allowed, I already told that. But here addition is take place is pi 6, pi 2, it's a intra supra, remember. In this order, it is supra supra. Even in other reactions, these all are the supra supra. 2 plus 2, photochemically again supra supra. But here, look at here, it is 8N means similar to 4N. And you know that 4N thermally, we have already checked the table. See, one table is we have written in previous lecture. 4N thermally always. What is correct for that? 4N thermally. Supra supra or supra intra. What is selection rule? Supra intra. I will check it. Look at here. 4N thermally is supra intra, remember. And we have already told that all the kallotropic reaction are all the kallotropic reaction are thermally allowed, and therefore the only option remains is it is supra intra allowed. So this is a supra intra allowed. Now see, new sigma bond is formed at the same atom. See, at the both the sigma bond is formed at the same atom. Therefore it is called kallotropic reaction. Double bond comes to here. This is converted to single bond. Again, double bond converted to single bond, and this both atoms are joined with sulfur here. So this is called kallotropic reaction. One more example with that. Suppose you are giving. So this is CH3. Alkene is there. And here you can have a ethene, CH2, carbene is there. And what you can do? Again, it is thermally allowed, it is a 2 plus 2 cycloaddition, supra intra. So it is a 2 plus 2 addition. Look at here, both the sigma bond is formed at the same metal. Half arrow you can draw in the, or you can use both the electron, no problem. CH2. Here CH2. Look at here. See, here both the methyl groups are there. Both the methyl groups are there on which side? Left hand side or right hand side?
Sir, right.
Right, sir.
Right side. So it is written above the plane or below the plane?
Below the plane. Oh, sorry, above.
Above the plane. So this is here, above the plane. Similarly, see, you can have a trans product is there, trans reactant. What you can do in this case? What is the product? It is thermally pi 2 supra, pi 2 intra. So in this case, CH3H, one methyl group is above the plane, another is below the plane.
Below the plane.
So look at here, this, what is its name? This is similar to Diels under reaction. Name is cis trans trans or cis trans. What is its name? Reaction is similar to Diels under. Yeah,
trans.
So pi 4 pi 2 supra and tra. Here it's a trans trans. So name same hai. Dono group kaise hai ki? What is its stereochemistry when you carry out this reaction? दोनों की स्टीरियोकेमिस्ट्री कैसे आएगी?
सेम प्लेन पे सर,
सेम ही आएगी ना, तो बोथ बोथ द ग्रुप्स आर कम्स इन द सेम साइड,
सेम साइड.
हां, किसके लिए आपको अप्लाई करना है रूल्स? कौन से सिस्टम के लिए? डील्स ऑर्डर मींस 4+2 मींस सिस्टम इज 6n. बट अगर से 8n सिस्टम होती तो आप क्या करते? सपोज जैसे 8n है, इससे अपोजिट है 4n सिस्टम है. बट सपोज ऐसे आपके पास 8n सिस्टम है, दिस इज ए 6π+2π, तो दिस इज ए 8n सिस्टम. सो व्हाट हैपेंस? ये तो पाई 6 शुक्रा पाई 2 एंटर ही रहेगा. बट यहाँ कैसे है कि दोनों ग्रुप, यहाँ सपोज दो ग्रुप है Ca3, दिस इज ट्रांस, दिस इज ऑल्सो ट्रांस. ये दोनों ट्रांस ट्रांस है, नेम जो है वो सेम है, तो प्रोडक्ट में भी सेम रहेगा या अपोजिट आएगा? अपोजिट आएगा, ये चीज ध्यान में रखना है. डील्स ऑर्डर के लिए सेम नेम है तो सेम सेम आएगा, सेम साइड आएगा, और अपोजिट नेम है तो अपोजिट साइड में आएगा. बट यह सिस्टम जो है वो डील्स ऑर्डर नहीं है, इट इज अ 4n टाइप सिस्टम, मल्टीपल ऑफ 4 है, तो उस केस में ये अपोजिट आएगा डेफिनेटली. यहाँ जो दोनों ग्रुप से सो दे आर कम्स इन अपोजिट डायरेक्शन, दिस इज सी विथ इट्स स्टीरियोकेमिस्ट्री. व्हाट एवर प्रोडक्ट इज गिवन टू यू, यू कैन प्रेडिक्ट इट्स नेम, नो प्रॉब्लम. सी अपोजिट, समटाइम्स यू आर आस्किंग सी रिंग ओपनिंग टाइप रिएक्शन. ये दोनों ग्रुप जो है यहाँ अपोजिट साइड में आपको दिया है सपोज थर्मोमीथेन, और यहाँ पे SO2 इज अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस. And question ask like that, what is its product? आपको क्या करना है, इसे ring opening करना है. So SO2 gets removed. Now see what is geometry of this one. दोनों group यहाँ से opposite side में ही या same side में? दोनों group. सपोज दोनों ग्रुप ऐसे सेम साइड में है, तो इसका आप रिंग ओपनिंग करते हो, एंड व्हाट हैपेंस? ये नेम इसका है, जो दोनों ग्रुप सेम साइड में है, सेम साइड में है, तो यहाँ पे भी सेम रहेंगे. आइदर टू ग्रुप रिमेंस ट्रांस ट्रांस और टू ग्रुप रिमेंस सिस सिस, नेम सेम आना चाहिए. कौन से प्रोडक्ट मेजर प्रोडक्ट है? कौन से प्रोडक्ट आप रिपीट करोगे दोनों में से? बताइए कौन से प्रोडक्ट आएगी? कौन से प्रोडक्ट आएगी
सर? ट्रांस ट्रांस
या दोनों को पहले ही बताया ना, जब रिंग ओपनिंग होता है तो दोनों में से एक ही प्रोडक्ट बनेगी, ट्रांस ट्रांस वाले, क्योंकि वो जो मिथाइल को रिचार्ज अवे को नीचे तक लेस स्टेरिक इंटरेक्शन है, तो ये दोनों सीस से है, तो उसमें ज्यादा स्टेरिक इंटरेक्शन है. सम टाइम्स ए क्वेश्चन इज आस्क लाइक दैट, दिस टाइप ऑफ कंपाउंड इज गिवन. तो यहाँ दो रिएक्शन साथ में हो गए, पहले इसमें से डाइन प्रिपेयर होगा, उसके बाद ये डाइनोफाइल है, तो उसके साथ वो डील्स ऑर्डर रिएक्शन करेगा. पहले चलो डाइन कैसे मिलेगा, नाउ यू टेल मी दी डाइन अपन रिंग ओपनिंग, कौन सा ग्रुप रिमूव होगा, विच ग्रुप इज गोइंग टू रिमूव इन दिस केस?
SO2 रिलीज करवानी है फिर से यहाँ पे?
SO2 रिलीज होगा सी, सो हियर यू आर गेटिंग टू ग्रुप्स आर इन अपोजिट साइड, आपको भी अपोजिट लिखना है ऐसे. ये डबल बॉडी में क्या आ जाएगा? एक आप ट्रांस बताओ, एक सीस बताओ, अभी दोनों अपोजिट है ना. उसके बाद इसका रिएक्शन उसके साथ होगा मैलिक एनहाइड्रेट के साथ. सो नेम जो है वो अपोजिट है, सीस ट्रांस है, तो प्रोडक्ट में भी अपोजिट रहेगा दोनों ग्रुप ना. एरोमेटाइजेशन टेक्निक प्रोडक्ट में दोनों ग्रुप कैसे रहेंगे?
बिलो आर अपर
हाइड्रोजन तो सेम साइड में, या ये दोनों ग्रुप अपोजिट रहेगा, एक फ्रंट साइड द नेम अपोजिट है, एक सी से एक ट्रांस है, तो इसमें भी दोनों अपोजिट रहेंगे. दिस इज अ मेजर प्रोडक्ट. Another very important reaction is a 1,3 dipolar addition. A core addition that is 1,3 dipolar addition. Every net action will be important. इसलिए आपको बता देते हैं कि SSC oxygen ring है. तो यहाँ आप oxygen के electron use करोगे तो SSC positive charge आएगा यहाँ पे. ऑक्सीजन को और यहाँ पे नेगेटिव चार्ज आएगा, ऐसे कौन कम होगा, यहाँ पॉजिटिव चार्ज आ जाएगा, यहाँ नेगेटिव चार्ज. अब यहाँ पे पॉजिटिव चार्ज को रिमूव करने के लिए इसका यूज करोगे दो इलेक्ट्रॉन, तो यहाँ पे पॉजिटिव चार्ज शिफ्ट हो जाएगा, यहाँ पे नेगेटिव चार्ज आएगा. ओके, दिस वे सो दिस इज कॉल्ड सी 1,3 डाइपोलर आयन. 1,3 dipolar. यहाँ आपको this is 1,3 dipolar ion is nothing but 2 pi electron type system. यहाँ आपको जो है reaction negative charge है वहाँ से start कर रहे हैं. Negative charge है वहाँ से. जैसे 1,3 dipolar ion के example से अगर आपको ये 1,3 dipolar addition है, जो different atom है, A और C के बीच में negative charge है, सी A, यहाँ B और सपोज यहाँ पे C. पॉजिटिव चार्ज, तो इसका रिएक्शन आप बाल्किन के साथ ऐसे करोगे एक्स एंड वाई. व्हाट हैपेंस? इट इज अ विच टाइप ऑफ एडिशन? लुक एट हियर, दिस इज 2 पाई इलेक्ट्रॉन सिस्टम हियर एंड दिस इज नथिंग बट 4 पाई इलेक्ट्रॉन सिस्टम. अल्टीमेटली से आपने ये जो बोन के दो इलेक्ट्रॉन यूज किए, दो इलेक्ट्रॉन ये आपने यूज किए, वो दो इलेक्ट्रॉन ये ऑक्सीजन के यूज किए, सो टोटल इट्स अ 4 पाई इलेक्ट्रॉन सिस्टम. तो यहाँ पे नेगेटिव चार्ज आ जाए, यहाँ पे सी सिंगल बोन फॉर्म होगा, यहाँ पे बोन होगा, ये चार्ज न्यूट्रलाइज होगा. नेगेटिव चार्ज से आपको रिएक्शन स्टार्ट करना है. ये भी रिएक्शन जो है वो स्टीरियो सिलेक्टिव है, तो दोनों ग्रुप सेम साइड है, तो प्रोडक्ट में भी सेम साइड रहेगा. अगर सीस है तो सीस रहेगा, ट्रांस है तो दोनों में ट्रांस रहेगा. 3 डाइपोलर ऑफ फाइल इज नथिंग बट 4 पाई इलेक्ट्रॉन सिस्टम. नाउ व्हेन यू एड इट टू अल्किन, सो इट इज एग्जांपल इज सिमिलर टू 4 प्लस 2 साइक्लो एडिशन रिएक्शन. यू कैन हैव अ 4 पाई इलेक्ट्रॉन सिस्टम एंड यू कैन हैव अ 2 पाई इलेक्ट्रॉन सिस्टम, सो एग्जांपल इज सिमिलर टू 4 प्लस 2 साइक्लो एडिशन रिएक्शन. नाउ सी व्हाट हैपेंस, सी दिस इज अ 1,3 डाइपोलर ऑफ polar ion, so it attracts this one. See, in earlier case, in this of the reaction, it become di. Here it's a dipolar of ion. It is called dipolar ion. Dipolar ions, it, now this is, this attract the di. See, alkene attract the di, so we call it is a dinophile. But here this alkene attract dipolar ion, so it is called dipolar of ion. if you compare it with nil salt reactions, and then in nil salt reaction, alkene which attract diene, so we call it as dienophile. Dienophile. The dienophile means attract to diene. And dipolarophile means the alkene which attract especially dipolar ions. So this is called dipolarophile. So this reaction is exactly similar to Diels-Alder type reactions. Most of parts is similar to Diels-Alder reactions. Now if you look at its characteristic, so see 1,3 dipolar addition is again similar to Diels-Alder reaction. This is thermally allowed reaction. Here, what are its characteristic? So first one is it is thermally allowed reaction. Already we have checked it in case of Diels-Alder reaction. Okay, similar type of reaction. So it is a thermally allowed. One three dipolar cycloaddition reaction is it is thermally allowed. Supra addition thermally allowed supra addition. This is first characteristic. Second characteristic is see. In earlier case, 1,3 butadiene, you see its HOM orbital, its highest occupied orbital, and dienophile, say 1,3 dipolarophile ion, so dienophile ion become electron deficient. So here, similar way, 1,3 dipolarophile, that is alkene, 1,3 dipolarophile is electron deficient. We are using its LUMO. And 1,3 dipolar ion is electron rich. We are using its HOM orbital. Okay. Now, what are the example of 1,3 dipolar ions? So, say I will give you certain examples of 1,3 dipolar ions. The first one is HO methane, CH2 minus diHO methane, N plus. यहाँ से आप ऐसे electron shift करोगे, so you are getting 1,3 dipolar of pi. Remember, N minus CH2, N plus, and CH2 minus. This is your 1,3 dipolar of pi. This is called diHO methane. Second example of such type of dipolarophile is R N plus. Again, you can use two electron here, so you can have a N minus. Here it's a charge gets removed. Here N plus. So this is called alkyl azide. Alkyl group is there and three nitrogens are there. So this is called alkyl azide. This is the example of 1,3 dipolar ion. Ozone. Ozone is also example of such a reaction. One oxygen gets plus charge, another gets minus ozone. Fourth example, you can have a RC triple bond and O minus plus. Now what you can do here, you can write down the regular structure. So you can use these two electron. The carbon getting plus charge, oxygen getting minus. So this is called alkyl nitrile oxide. what is, this is a pyridine molecule. You put here positive charge and take one of the group here, CH2 minus. So this is called pyridinium halide. So you can use these two electron to utilize this charge. So here positive charge is formed. So this is again an example of 1,3 dipolar of 5. So number of examples are there. Apart from that, two other examples are oxygen and azidine. Oxygen is a part of three member ring. So you can have a C ring opening reaction here. And here you can have a negative charge. And here it's negative charge. This plus charge can be neutralized by this way. Similar, you can have a azidine if nitrogen is a part of three member ring. This will give you such type of dipolar ion. It's this type of positive charge. Here it's a negative charge. Here it is CH2. So look at here, this is CH2. So this is the way to get the dipolar ions. These are the example of various 1,3 dipolar ions. And what are 1,3 dipolar of ion? 1,3 dipolar of ion is nothing but it attracts the dipolar ion. So it is generally alkene, electron deficient alkene. You can take an example of electron deficient alkene. See, this is the ethane having 4 electron withdrawing group CN. This is one of the example. Second example is you can have a C triple bond, C this group electron withdrawing group. It is called dimethyl acetylene dicarboxylate, DMAD. Dimethyl acetylene dicarboxylate is short term is DMAD. Another one is you can have a maleic anhydride, right? So all whatever you have used, dienophile, these all are the examples you can put here. All the examples that you have used in this under reaction is a dienophile. All examples you can use here. Okay, so this is about various examples. Now how reaction is possible, we will check it. How to getting product. Suppose you are having, this is dipolar of pyridine. This is dipolar of alkene, which is used as a dipolar ion. Dipolar ion attraction. This alkene is used as a dipolar ion attraction. This is dipolar of pyridine. This double bond can take part in the reaction. Here any group is there, and here azide. It is alkyl azide or whatever. Now reaction is carried out thermally, so you are getting product A, which is your heating. This B and C. So how to complete this reaction? So look at first one. So this is how to getting the first product. Now it is react with this dipolar ions and plus double bond and minus it has 5. Okay, this is a dipolar ions similar to this one. Now from there we will start the reaction. Reaction is starting from negative charge. Now this is comes to here. So as a result, this positive charge gets neutralized. Positive charge gets removed. This double bond remains as it is. Positive charge gets neutralized. So you are getting which is the product. The domain, then the pygons and this step to be. Now see, next step is again thermal reaction. So you can carry out thermal reaction. It's a reopening reaction. How to open up the ring? See, next step is thermal reaction. That you can say it's a reopening reaction. So you open up the ring in this way. The electrocyclic reaction. So you are getting one double bond here, second here, these two are joined with each other, and here double bond is formed, N, double bond N, here N having one pair of electrons. So see, this is an aromatic product. 2 + 2 + 2, 6 pi electron is there, and this is nothing but you can say cyclopentadiene. Both are same. So this is your B and C product, and this is nothing but product A. Okay, this way the action is take place. Hello, is there any doubt here?
No, sir.
Now next one. So you see, pyridinium salt is given. Positive charge here, when it reacts with LDA, it gives product A, which is your reaction with DMAT. DMAT, I have told you about dimethyl acetylene, dicarboxylate. This gives product B, which is your oxidation, or you can say selenium carbon, that is aromatization. So we can have a selenium as an oxidizing agent, you will see. How to complete this reaction? So see, very simple. What is first step?
Sir, proton abstract.
LDA. So this proton gets abstract by LDA. So you are getting 1,3 dipole ions in this way. Here negative charge. This electron used here, so here positive charges comes. Now when you react with DMAD, this is DMAD. C triple bond C. So reaction is starting from negative charge. Here single bond is formed. Triple bond is converted to double bond and here new bond is formed. So you are getting product B this type. Triple bond is converted to double bond. Yeah, after single bond form, they get another big one. So next step after oxidation we have, that is aromatization. So how to getting oxidation product? Getting to have uska aromatization karna hai, kaise karega? Ye yahan pe aa jayega sir. Okay? Ye yahan pe aa jayega. So I'm getting. Single union pen. So this is a product C. Last step is dehydrogenation, or you can say oxidation. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Now we will take a very good example that you already asked in the net exam. Most important example. दिस टू ग्रुप आर इन द सेम साइट रिमेंबर डीएमएडीआर तो विच स्टीरियोकेमिस्ट्री की प्रोडक्ट लिखना है फर्स्ट आप क्या करोगे सी फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल व्हाट यू कैन डू यू टेल मी सी दिस टू ग्रुप्स आर इन द सेम डायरेक्शन नाउ यू कैन डू फर्स्ट रिंग ओपनिंग रिएक्शन ओके रिंग ओपनिंग रिएक्शन इज प्रोसीड विद हाउ मेनी इलेक्ट्रॉन्स यू टेल मी दिस प्रोसीड विद हाउ मेनी इलेक्ट्रॉन कितने इलेक्ट्रॉन यूज होते हैं इसमें
फोर फाइव
क्या सो फोर एंड थर्मली
अलाउड
थर्मली कौन सा मोशन है कौन रोटेटरी या डिसरोटेटरी
सर दिस
सिलेक्शन रूल पहले लिखे थे फोर एंड थर्मली सेम साइड में है तो आप ऐसे लिख सकते हो ओके क्लियर वो आप एक बार देख लेना ओके कौन रोटेटरी लिखवा है ये दोनों ग्रुप सेम साइड है ऐसे नीचे के साइड है अभी आप यहाँ से कौन रोटेटरी मोशन देंगे तो क्या होगा एक ग्रुप अंदर की साइड जाएगा या बाहर की साइड
सर स्टीरियोकेमिस्ट्री चेंज हो जाएगी
नहीं मैं स्टीरियोकेमिस्ट्री की बात नहीं कर रहा ग्रुप कैसे रहेगा ऐसा पूछ रहा हूँ यहाँ तो चलो डबल बॉन्ड फॉर्म हो गया यहाँ जो है वो सिंगल बॉन्ड है अभी ग्रुप कैसे रहेगा एक ग्रुप जो है वो बाहर की साइड जाएगा या अंदर की साइड ये नीचे वाला ग्रुप इसकी बात करो दोनों को क्लॉकवाइज
अंदर अंदर की साइड
आपका डाई पोलर आई एल सी आप ऐसे भी लिख सकते हो दिस ज्योमेट्री इज सिमिलर टू कौन सी ज्योमेट्री होगी सिस ट्रांस दिस ज्योमेट्री सिमिलर टू सिस ट्रांस अभी नेम सेम ही या डिफरेंट ये चलो ये देखो ये सिस की तरह दिखाई देता अंदर के साइड है और ये ट्रांस की तरह जैसे आप उल्टा डाई लिखते थे ऐसे ये डबल बॉन्ड ट्रांस हो जाएगा ये डबल बॉन्ड सिस
यस यस
यस सर इसमें देखो कि क्या होगा सिस ट्रांस ये दोनों जो अलग अलग नेम है तो आप दिल से अगर रिएक्शन करोगे तो अपोजिट नेम है तो प्रोडक्ट में भी वो अपोजिट आएगा यहाँ से आपको ऐसे स्टार्ट करना है रिएक्शन तो ये चार्ज रिमूव हो जाएगा सो दिस इज नाउ थर्मली 4+2 एडिशन तो ये दोनों ग्रुप के बारे में पहले लिखते हैं दिस टू ग्रुप्स अपोजिट नेम है सो दिस टू ग्रुप रिमेंस इन अपोजिट साइड एक डार्क लाइन से आप लिख दो अभी जो नीचे वाला ग्रुप है यहाँ पे ट्रिपल बॉन्ड है उसका कन्वर्जन डबल बॉन्ड में हो जाएगा और बाकी जो दो ग्रुप है वो एज इट इज यहाँ पे है ये तो प्लान है सो दिस इज सी मेजर प्रोडक्ट ओके जो स्टीरियो केमिस्ट्री दैट इज मोर इम्पोर्टेंट ये कैसे लिखा तो यहाँ आपने फोरन कॉन्ट्रोटेटरी रिंग ओपनिंग किया तो एक ग्रुप अंदर के साइड गया दूसरा बाहर के साइड सेम ग्रुप है वो अपोजिट नेम है सी स्टार्स के प्रोडक्ट में भी वो अपोजिट दिख गया इसलिए इधर केमिस्ट्री ओके
यस सर
यस सर
This is for you can say pericyclic reaction. Now yesterday we were going to start. So tomorrow we will going to start a very important chapter that is photochemistry. Okay, so we stop here and tomorrow we will start photochemistry. So up to here this is for pericyclic reaction. We या दो लेक्चर से एक लेक्चर कल एक ही लेक्चर में खत्म करेंगे फोटोकेमिस्ट्री ये किया तो ज्यादा से ज्यादा दो लेक्चर्स उसके बाद तो ऑटो केमिस्ट्री खत्म हो जाएगा, उसके बाद एक दो लेक्चर से वो गोइंग टू टेक फॉर स्पेक्ट्रोस्कोपी, प्लानिंग ये है दो लेक्चर स्पेक्ट्रोस्कोपी के लेके एनएमआर स्पेक्ट्रोस्कोपी एंड दो लेक्चर्स। थैंक यू वेरी मच।
थैंक यू सर।
थैंक यू सर।